Andy Katz with NCAA.com and March Madness with Ashton Hagans from Kentucky. And Ashton, you are a rare breed. You're a holdover. You came back. In what way have you already been able to impact this team?
Leadership role. You know, we got a lot of freshmen that came in that's ready to step on the court and do big time things. And my job and EJ's job is just to show them the right ropes and show them the right way so they can come in ready to play.
A year ago, you were like these freshmen. How would you compare what it's been like from one year to the next as a leader versus a newbie a year ago?
Well, last year I was just a fit-in guy, you know, just trying to find my role, see where I was going to help that team out last year. But this year, you know, just coming in with a different mentality, you know, ready to go out there and fight, put on for my coaching staff, my teammates, and let them know that I'm out there fighting with them.
You know, it changed during the season for you. I mean, what were your expectations when you first arrived at Kentucky as to the way you thought this might all play out?
It was just the work, find my role, find my spot, you know, find my way in the lineup, and you know, this year that's what I did. You know, now I'm the guard, starting guard, and I'm ready to come out there and lead this team to something special.
You've been around a lot of great players,
right.
So rather than necessarily compare to last year and the great run you guys had, what is it about this group of freshmen you've already seen that you think these guys will be able to have an imprint on the program in Kentucky right off the bat?
They all some hard workers, you know. It's crazy because you know you go in the gym 6 o'clock in the morning, they be in there at 5:30. You know, you go in the gym at 10 o'clock at night, they not leaving out of there until 12, 1 o'clock. So you know, the guys just some hard workers, you know, special talent and just ready to work.
Tyrese Maxey, Kill Whitney, what have you seen from these guys already that has allowed you to really mesh and blend with them that you think will be a pretty formidable crew?
The competitive spirit, you know, you go out there and compete, that's going to open my eyes anyway. You know, that just tells me that you got my back and you're just ready to go out there and fight.
EJ, Nick Richards, Emmanuel Quickley, there are other guys that return. What have the veteran guys talked about as to, you know, the manner in which this group needs to lead the younger guys and come together and sacrifice, all the things that the catchphrases that Cal always uses about, you know, being selfless for the greater good.
It's crazy because, you know, the three names that you just brung up, we was talking about this like 2 days ago, but you know, it's an easier role on us because we got Nate Sestina. Nobody really knows about him, but they gonna know a lot about him this year. You know, he's very vocal, you know, you probably hear him the whole 2 hours we practicing, however long we going. So he's helping us out a lot. You know, Nick's looking very good. EJ, very good. Quick, a totally different player. So, you know, it's just like the guys just ready to come in and work.
And by, you know, opening tip-off in the Champions Classic and beyond, I guess, what do you think this team's identity will be?
You know, defense. So we just going to come out there and try to bring the pressure at all times, and I'm going to try to control that.
And especially, last thing for you here on that Champions Classic, a little bit on your heels last year. Obviously, Duke came after you guys. Zion Williamson, that was sort of his coming out party. How much are you looking forward to that game? Not playing Duke, but, you know, Michigan State opening night to sort of have a different script from what happened a year ago.
You know, just try to put that game in the past, go back out there, you know, try to compete against the new guys that we're going against and just try to put on something special.
Thanks, Ashton.
Thank you.